is this bishop's grave.
Huh?
Yeah. Were you friends?
Yes. We never met in person, but we knew each other well. We exchanged many letters, even though our countries and languages were different. We truly understood each other. I am very much indebted to him. He gave me courage. Oh, I'm just blubbering. Don't mind me.
By any chance...
Do you know his best friend, Travis?
Of course.
Excellent. In that case, would you please give this to him? It is from Bishop.
This?
It is a lot of things, I suppose. Knowing it is your hands, I can have peace of mind. Now, let me light some incense before I go.
Thanks. I promise to deliver it to my master.
Please do.
Huh. Who's this guy supposed to be? He obviously knew Bishop.
Yeah?
Shinobu, the next match is ready.
On my way. This better be good.
Oh, he's gone. It was like a ghost. Well, whoever it was, he seemed to have a lot of respect for Bishop. Wonder what the gift is. Alright, Shinobu, let's go. Oh, I remember this theme from No More Heroes 1. It was one of my favorite themes.
Get cooking!
Yeah, this theme, the theme that plays for the stage was definitely in No More Heroes 1, and it was one of my favorites. I believe it's called Kashmir Cannonball or something? Alright, let's go, Shinobu. Give me your boys. Nice, you got them both. Looks like her weapon does degrade a little bit, but it's not really noticeable. Bye bye. Boss isn't gonna help you here. I wonder if Shinobu can actually do dark steps. You know, like Travis. Really not sure. Alright, we're doing good so far, I think.
You have no mowing.
That got him. Bye bye. Just rack him up, Shinobu. Now Yeah, do be careful of the cars because I think they can actually ram you and hurt you. Ooh, ow. Nice try, buddy. Now, this place may not look terribly familiar yet, but it will soon. This is an area from the first game.
You're nowhere close to master.
Ow. Yeah, I'm like super.
You have no moe.
That got him.
Floppy!
Get over the charge. I see you, boys. I really don't have much defense against him.
Get coken!
Doesn't look like it. Alright, let's go. Oops. That wasn't supposed to happen. I was just trying to mess with them with my sonic sword. Oh well. Climb back up again. What are they doing? It looks like they're still attacking. Come on, bring it on. Get cooking! What I just noticed, I think Kikoken does a ton more damage if you're in really close proximity when you use it to the enemy. That's interesting. To the boss area. here? Doesn't look like it. Now, in case this area doesn't look familiar, think back to No More Heroes 1. This is Destroy Studios, I believe it's called. This is where Travis fought Destroyman. Wanna take a guess what we're fighting next? We'll find out in a moment. We're at the abandoned warehouse, apparently. Okay, let's rock.
What do we have here? A young lady? You know, it's dangerous coming to a place like this alone.
Hello, Destroyman.
You ought to be more careful. Seriously. Terrible things can happen. I see it on the news all the time.
Make that destroy men.
Maybe that's why she came. It's what she wants. Two grown men to keep her company. Horny slut.
My master's got his hands full.
Rude.
So I'm taking his place. Not that it matters. The result's gonna be the same. I don't have time for this.
You're taking Travis's place? Wow. I gotta say, I'm feeling pretty disrespected.
Just shut up and fight.
Oh, listen to this whore. Acting like she's some kind of femme fatale. Shut up and fight, she says. She's really pissing me off.
Serious. Good.
And she's so rude. Reminds me of my complaining customers. Now, Travis, he knew how to fight like a gentleman. Sliced me in half, sure, but he did it with grace. I mean, come on. Put her there.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
You know, let's shake hands.
Don't do it, Shinobu.
Sportsmanship is paramount to a fair and clean fight.
Hurry up and shake, dirty nympho.
Ugh. Don't do it.
Whatever. But which one?
It doesn't matter. Your choice.
The one that's throbbing.
Yuck.
Destroy Spark. What the? What?
Was this supposed to spark?
Wayne really got to hand it to him.
Filthy skank!
Yeah, that wasn't smart.
I'll be sure Travis gets your head in the mail!
Enough with your freak show. Now bring it.
We're gonna kill you twice over!
Bring it on, destroy men. Alright, now we do have to fight both of these guys at once, unfortunately.
Sloppy!
Now, one of them typically focus on using melee attacks, while the other will attack from afar with, like, laser beams and stuff. Now. At least he can get hurt by his friend. Or, well, not his friend, but his other pal. Damn it. We need to try and find cover.
I'm not done yet. I'm not done.
He's just gonna keep attacking from way over there.
You need more practice.
Ooh, he's got a barrier. Okay, I'm... it's so hard to focus on one while the other's attacking from afar. Uh-oh, this is their ultimate attack. Just try to dodge it as best as you can. That's the only little thing you can do. This fight isn't going perfectly, but it's going well enough, I think. Because this is easily one of the more annoying fights in the game. Oh, I think he took the brunt of that attack, actually. Alright, and that's a Destroyman down. Now we just need to wait for his other half. He's gonna keep trying to revive his other half. So we just need to try and prevent that from happening as best as we can. Revive them all you want. It's not gonna work, dude. Where is he? Oh, he's way over there. Oh, he might actually revive him this time. Yep, he does. Alright, we got him. So he's gonna have to try to revive him again.
Get poked!
Ow.
I'm not done yet.
Trust me, this isn't gonna turn out in your favor, dude.
Get cold! You're cold! What? You're nowhere! Just give up!
Slowly but surely, we're getting him. Just taking a while to get him away. Back here. Also, as long as one of them is down, they can't use their ultimate attack. Alright, we've almost got this in the bag. Ah, he's got one bar of health left. Lamer. He just hit himself with his own destroy beam. And we got them. Goodbye to the Destroyman. Fake hand. And goodbye. New Destroyman, dead. That was a pretty cool move there, Shinobu. And this time, don't come back.
That really blows. I can't believe I fell for that.
Well, at least you got him, Shinobu. But yeah, that fight can really be more annoying than anything. Because you have you have the one that's trying to use melee attacks and the other that's attacking from afar. Once their HP gets really low, they'll start using their ultimate attack. Try to run away from it because it does draw you in, and find some cover if you can to avoid the avoid getting hit by the main attack. Once you have one down, the other will try to keep reviving the other. So just keep on his tail and try to prevent him from reviving the other half if possible. Good job, Shinobu.